Right, there's no doubt that this is your toughest fight to date, fighting another undefeated fighter. How do you think it's going to go?
You're right, but it would be the toughest fight. I think that it could be as hard as I make it, I want to make it. If I want to make it hard fight, I can get involved. If I want to box him, I can make it quite easy, I think.
Okay. What do you make of the comments made by Joel that you've got no chin and no heart?
They're brilliant. They are brilliant. I don't know where he's got them from.
Have you got anything to say back?
No. Am I talking on the 12th?
Okay. What threats do you think Joel poses to you?
Well, apparently he's going to break my glass jaw, wear me out in a few rounds. Sure, I've got no bottle, so I've got quite a few by the sound of things.
Sounds interesting.
I think he's in for an easy night by the sound of things as well.
On the basis that you win your 7-0 title, what's next?
I don't think ahead. All I think about is just one fight, and that's it. That's all I care about at the minute.
Okay. Well, better luck. Look forward to seeing you fight.
Thanks very much.
Okay.